Hello and welcome to my channel. Today's project is to paint this wall. Custom made as per the client's choice. It took me around 3 days to complete this project. I will be listing the material that I used in the description box below. I would have finished this project much faster than the time that I required. Actually, I met with an accident in the middle of the project. I have that footage wherein I just fell off while I was painting the wall and it was horrible for me. But you can have a good laugh at it. I'll show you the clip. So keep watching till the end. Also, if you want to stay updated with my upcoming projects, then follow me on my Instagram handle. With all this intro done, let's get started with the time lapse.
I just wanted to show you that accident footage wherein
I just fell off from that table that I'm standing on, and I was painting that sky and sun portion, and suddenly I tripped. Just watch it. Guys, this ain't for any bloopers sake. I actually was painting and the camera was rolling for the time lapse video point of view, and I just fell. So the entire shoot got disturbed, and later on when I went to the doctors, they told me I've got ligament tear in my knee, and it those days were painful, but now that I'm watching it along with you guys, I'm just finding it funny. Let's watch it in real time now. Never let the failures define who you are. I believe in gathering myself up and bringing a change. On that tragic day, few of my friends did help me to finish with that left corner of the wall, just the sky part, and yeah, it was really helpful of them. It was actually a pack up. I mean, after that accident, I just didn't want to do anything. I couldn't do anything, but they helped me, so thank you guys.
Widening the room, now I feel my wall is quite big enough. I'm happy to have a tree at my home, and where I can just sit, relax, and under this tree I can read a book.
Click on the logo to subscribe to my channel. Also, here are the videos what YouTube thinks you should watch after this video. See you next time. Until then, keep creating.